Welcome, Econologists, I guess. To the new world of Eco. It's a new game that we've been watching from Kickstarter time, or I have been. I think everybody else has had their eye on it, too.
Mm-hmm.
I got my Kickstarter keys, so we're all in the game, and I'm here with Game Edge.
How you guys doing?
And Cage.
What's up, guys?
And DreadPirateDuo.
How's it going?
And Ono Koho.
Hello, hello!
And Bish.
G'day, everyone.
And we're all here to investigate this game. This is about surviving the world in the sense of ecology. Everything you do impacts the ecology of this world. And in the long run, you want to save the planet from being hit by a meteor. So you have to build up your towns and your cities and your technology, while also not impacting the planet's ecosystems too badly, to save the world. And so that's what we're going to be doing.
I'm not going to save the world.
The world's screwed, Pam. I'm sorry.
I'm here to exploit the world for my own ends.
There's only one true way to save the world.
Yeah, destroy it.
That's exactly right.
Destroy it before somebody else does.
Yep.
Exactly.
You just get glory
first.
I'm Bruce Willis. I'm going for him.
Okay, you can get blown up. That's fine. I'm okay with that.
I'll take 11. Hey, my receding hairline, I blow it up. I'm fine. All right, well, first of all, thanks a lot, Pam, by the way. Appreciate it.
Yes, thank you, Pam. So, yes. Pam hooked us up with keys, by the way.
Thanks, Pam.
Feeling very lucky right now.
Yeah, thank you,
very,
Pam.
Very lucky.
Oh, I know you were excited about this game, Edge.
Yes, I've been looking at it. And the awards, I kept on winning and stuff. I mean, you get more and more curious. And again, the game's in very early access, so I must not judge. There's a lot of things I'm kind of irked upon, but I have to keep on reminding myself this is very early. But once you start getting the flow of it, it's actually pretty darn decent. And I think they have a lot of promise here. I can see what they're getting the awards for. This is they're making a lot of sense. The overall game is what's cool. The impact, what we're going to do, and having different characters in here that, you know, like Cage wants to destroy the world. And Ono too, and actually just me alone and Pam.
I think Bish is on our side.
Oh, great, Bish.
Yeah.
Bish, are you
on
the side of
destroyers? The world.
Yay!
If this Let's Play doesn't end in flames, I will be very disappointed.
I'm not trading with you.
I have a question.
Yes?
A serious question.
Uh-huh.
I have a workbench. I got it by getting, I don't know, something.
I'm hungry.
One of the skills. By the way, guys,
probably
bottom left hand side.
Probably civics.
No, I didn't do anything in civics. Where did I get this workbench from?
Did you get construction?
No. That's what I'm saying, because construction says I get a workbench.
Basic crafting?
So you can get a workbench from different places?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. It doesn't say what you get for it, does it? It grants a scythe. I've got hunting. Labor. Maybe it was labor. I don't know.
It should be basic crafting.
You can steal from
logging. Guys, I got a workbench from. I don't know where I got it from.
I don't know where you got it from, but you got it from somewhere.
It just appeared in my inventory.
Well, the workbench, you got it most likely from. The one I got.
Which one?
Identical. Survival. Where is it? Simple crafting, wasn't it? Where is it? This one.
Cage.
Basic crafting gives you a workbench.
You got basic crafting. You're level one in basic crafting.
Okay, I see now. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so they give you from different points of view.
Yes.
So what exactly does building construction do for me? Because this is saying it gives me a hammer and reduces calories when building.
That's what it gives you. It gives you the hammer, which makes taking things down easier. Plus, it reduces and it opens up a whole bunch of stuff underneath there that you're eventually going to need.
No, that's the thing. I'm looking underneath and it's not showing anything.
Okay.
That's why I was wondering.
Are
you guys seeing that? There's nothing under it. Like in the civics tree, I'm only seeing four.
I don't see anything until I put the points into it, and then it opens it up.
Well, yeah, but some of them they do show. Like, that's kind of weird.
Like, underneath basic crafting, there's basic crafting speed, so you can actually make your crafting faster. And underneath that is efficiency, where you can
use materials. You look on civics, if you look on civics and look at building construction, there's nothing showing underneath it. None of you guys have put a point into it, as far as I can tell, because it's not showing you put a point into it. Anybody.
That
the only
be...
person who put anything in civics is DreadPirate.
Dread's put points in civics, yeah.
Yeah.
I just put it in the storage so we had...
I need to be able to pick up my crafting table, and it's not working with the axe, so...
Hmm.
Is it highlighting?
It let me with the axe. You might have to use the hammer.
How many times do you have to hit with the axe?
I had to hit it like 2 times with the axe to move. Because Ono put a crafting table down in our house and on the test server, right? And we didn't have a floor in, and I needed a floor in. So I had to pick up the crafting table, and I was able to hit it twice with the axe, picked up the crafting table. And then was able to put the floor down and then put the table down.
Does anyone, I mean, if anyone close wants to try and pick up this thing with the axe, let me know, because it's not working for me. I've been having a lot of issues so far with, like, trees, and I'm not sure if that's an issue. I'm not sure if that's a bug, or maybe we need to use a hammer, so I'm not really sure.
Yeah, one thing with this game you got to be really careful with is that you have to highlight whatever you're going to hit first.
Mm-hmm. Does the highlight matter?
I'm unauthorized in your area, so I can't. Yeah, the highlight makes a huge difference, so just stand there and
so
look at the bench.
It's green.
Okay, now start hitting it.
Okay. 1 second. Okay.
You can authorize them by putting on your peg there.
Oh, by the way, Pam, do you know where I live? On the beach?
No.
How do I
authorize
you?
On the beach?
You?
Okay, I see two people over on the beach. I can't cut down this damn tree.
How do I authorize
you?
No,
me either. I have one tree I can't cut down.
Go to, in your backpack, you have your, the deed. Or, I'm sorry, there's a deed that shows up after you.
Got the deed, yep.
Right-click on it. And then click on my name under authorized.
Okay, go for it. Oh, do I have to apply it? Hold on, I might have to apply it.
It says I'm authorized.
Yeah, it says you're authorized. Yeah, you're not gonna be able to break it. I think we need the hammer.
Yeah, I'm not even taking calories out. So I can't do that. We'll need a hammer.
What do you mean by not taking calories out?
So,
oh, you're right. It wasn't taking calories out of me either.
Yeah, when you're hitting.
Okay. All right. Well, we can't make the hammer yet. Do we need, like, iron or something to make it, or?
The best bet is to spend a skill point on it.
Well, I don't want to spend a skill point on it if I can't make it. I asked someone about the hammer, and they said it's, like, farther down the line. We can't even make it yet.
Yeah, we won't be able to make it till it's further down the line, but when you spend it on construction, you get the tool.
Oh,
it's given to you.
Well, okay. There you go.
But, Pam, the reason I was telling you to come over here, I have a campfire for you if you want it.
Oh, okay.
I can bring it to you if you want me to.
Who makes the chest again?
Hey, who's stealing my house logs? I'm gonna kill Pam. Sorry, I have to kill somebody.
You're just moving him out of the way.
No, I gotta kill Pam. Sorry.
Can't kill anyone, hippie. You love everything, right?
I didn't say that. I didn't say I said the planet will survive. I didn't say people will survive.
Okay, fair enough.
Oh.
Pam will be the first victim. Can you make doors?
Yeah,
eventually. Sorry, I hate telling you eventually, but that's unfortunately the answer for almost everything.
I'm hearing a lot of later ons. We'll see.
All right, I'm going to go invest some more points in murder. No,
I thought Murder Death Kill.
Murder Death Kill?
What's that from? Is that from RoboCop?
MGK.
No.
No. That's from
Demolition Man.
Demolition
Man. Man. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Well, that's where I get it from. All right.
Oh, I thought that was. No, Murder Death Kill, wasn't that from Judge Dredd?
No, it's from Demolition Man.
Ooh.
Well, it was from Demolition Man, the good movie. I don't know.
Thought it was from Judge Dredd. Well, same thing with the shells.
No, that was definitely Demolition Man. The shells were Demolition Man, yeah.
All right.
Yeah, he doesn't know how to use the three seashells.
No, oh, that was awesome.
I can see how that could be confusing.
All right, so I'm going to go with skill points now and give ourselves. We have a whole bunch of different ones, right? So you guys, we have civics. Anybody, so like we were mentioning before, we have civics. We have a whole bunch of different kinds you can get, like storage and move up. And also, I guess, sooner or later, someone has to be mayor, you guys were mentioning? Is that correct?
I thought Pam was going to
eventually you can run for election.
Okay, we're going to run for election. That's where we're definitely running.
This is going to be a nice house. I got a view of the ocean.
I'm running on the platform of building a wall.
Okay, right. I'm voting for... I'm changing my vote.
I'm out of here. went through Canada.
I put the campfire in the chest for you, Pam.
Thank you, Dredd. I saw that. Thank you.
Kick the hippies out.
Kick the hippies out.
Yeah,
oh
no hippies.
God. Bish.
Yay, I picked up my my crafting table. I'm a boss.
All right, I got my first storage chest.
Let me rotate. Is it R? Probably R.
I didn't need Judge Dredd's help. That's good.
Oh, you can't rotate?
I can't shift.
Q and E to rotate before you play something.
Okay.
At least Q.
Actually, that's
for
a good
sure.
spot for it anyway.
I know you can't shift click.
Cool.
People are going to ask me.
All right.
Caulfields. You can't.
Starting to dig this.
Also, when we first started, like, just in case you guys are wondering, you got property claims, little stakes there. So you put them down, and then you get about 50 or 50 blocks, I think it was. So this place, we have 50 blocks.
I don't know what that 50. I don't know what that 50 blocks thing
is, 50.
But when I put one down, it was like 5. So
I got 50.
Well, oh, maybe if you put them all down, 50, but
I put
maybe.
One down. I still have 7 left.
Where are you?
I'm a special place.
I put one of those down, and it was like a 5x5 block. And people and I said, whoa, that's really small. And everyone told me to put more down. And that's how.
Oh.
So, I don't
okay.
know.
Okay.
When you put special. It down, it'll say you have like X. You have X amount of
where does it say that?
When you put it down, it'll say.
I got my plots. It says 387507, 387502, 3874. I mean, it's like there's a bunch of numbers there.
Yeah, it'll say like you have like 25.
Oh, my land is 250 square m.
There you go.
So that's 50, huh? So 50 is not a block though. That's I don't have 250 blocks here. I can guarantee you that.
No, they're just like so. Square meters.
Yeah, it's not a block, so when someone says 50 blocks, I think like 50 blocks.
I can't cut down those weeds.
Are you having trouble with
dig,
your
dig
weed,
dig,
man?
Dig the dirt and then replace it.
Nice to smoke it, not cut it.
I can't dig, but I guess I'm gonna have to start
dirty,
digging.
Dirty hippie.
Yeah, roll around the dirt, hippie.
Does anybody have like campfire 2? Or 3, I mean?
Nope.
Yeah,
well, take a
dirt.
Look, you can look in the,
No, that's right, I can. Forgot about
you gotta
that.
Show.
That's really cool that they do that. They show you what everyone else has the skills for.
Well, I think that actually plays into the structure of the game because it is supposed to be cooperative.
It's really smart.
Like the yellow pages.
Yeah.
Yeah. It started off really good. Yeah.
It's part of the like a directory to tell you who can do what and all that kind of thing.
We should probably talk about the game. It's not on Steam. And can I don't even know the answer to this. Can anyone buy it right now?
Yes, like, anyone can buy it. You can go buy it
at their official website?
At their official website.
I will leave a link in the description to the official
StrangeLoopsGames.com.
It is $40.
It is $40, but that buys you alpha, beta, and eventually a Steam key.
A little expensive, but I mean,
no more expensive than 7 Days to Die was to start with. 7 Days to Die was $39.99 before they came to Steam.
I don't remember. Yeah, it's been a long time.
I bought 7 Days to Die when it was $13.
How much money can you put on being able to destroy the world? Let's be honest.
You guys are horrible.
Well, I'm going to get my money's worth because I didn't pay for it.
Why is that horrible? Game Edge. It's the solution to the world's problems.
Don't judge, bro.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Yes?
I have a screenshot of an arrow in your forehead.
Please, can
we release some toxins into the like we so, should go to like they should actually make like destroy it like an actual like they shouldn't just assume that. Ooh, that actually looks like a nice table. I'm making tables. This is gonna be Scott G. This is for you, bro. There you go. There's my table. That's where I eat. Can I make chairs yet?
It's my table, bro.
Check out my table, bro.
What kind of wood are you using?
The best kind of wood.
Yeah? You sure?
Yeah. I gotta cut down all these trees because I gotta, like, ruin the area. I really, really want to ruin the area.
Ponderosa so pine?
Cool. You want to ruin the area? Seriously. I thought we were working here to help each other out.
I don't remember. I am helping me out.
Oh, gave it.
Achieve my dream.
Poor deluded soul.
Deluded?
Oh, it's so cute.
Cute?
Don't you
me.
Just want to pinch his cheeks?
I do. He's so kind and
yeah,
you know.
But what's your problem? You're from Canada. Why aren't you like that?
I come from a part of the world where cutting down trees is a way of life.
Yeah, good point.
Hey, Pam, so let me I've ask got you three this. Elk. Can you cook them?
Hold on, let me put some wood on this fire. I don't know if I can cook her or not.
I am doing bad things to this cabin. I am doing very bad things to this
cabin. No, you can't put your pee-pee in there, eh? That's not a good idea.
That's not what I'm talking about.
Yeah. There's little holes in the woods.
Can you make actually slanty roofs, or can you only make like a flat roof right now?
That's a very racist thing to say, brother.
I think we have to butcher the elk before we can cook it.
No, you can cook it with, like, campfire, too.
Okay, hold on.
You just light the fucker on fire. Why don't you just light him on fire and watch him run?
Yes,
he'll cook.
And embrace it! Embrace
By the way, guys, the reason I can't use my workbench is because it needs to be a certain amount of space, which this is plenty of space, but it also needs to be in an enclosed area.
It says I need Campfire Creations 1, and I don't know where to find that.
I mean, closed area. Then again, it is enclosed by area. I guess there's no doors or windows, because Dread won't give us any.
Yeah, I was wondering about the doors, but I guess the doors don't count.
Do I have to have research to get Campfire Creations?
This is friggin' annoying.
Yeah, you'll have to research to get Campfire Creations. You'll have to get the cooking manual, but you shouldn't need it for elk.
It says I need Campfire Creations 1.
For campfire elk, you need campfire cooking too, so one more point in your campfire cooking.
That's
not
porch.
What it says in the fireplace.
Yeah, I just looked.
Are we having eco-marital problems over there?
Yes, we are, because my says something different than he's seeing.
That's There's gotta be an easier way to build a roof, man.
That's why I married a buffalo here. He's following me around.
I have Keep a floating nice tree.
Oh, those are the most impressive trees.
So you're looking at charred meat, right?
No, it's a floating tree.
Scroll down further, and it's campfire elk is what you're looking for.
He's not talking to you. They're hanging
marrows. They're just ignoring you.
Oh, I see. Campfire elk. Campfire cooking, too. Okay,
I'm going
to
starve
to
death.
Let's see if I can get that.
I should probably find some stuff.
I made a floating tree as well by cutting the stump out from underneath it.
How'd you make a roof?
Can I kill this bison? Or is it a buffalo?
Why am I asking?
I need 3 more points before I can have campfire cooking, too.
I think the roof is later on, too?
Yes.
You can use floor. Yeah,
can
you can just use regular logs.
I can make floors?
There's a bit of a question. How do you do a floor in this?
Yeah, just lay it off.
It's just wood. You just put wood
Just
down.
Lay it down like you're laying down walls. Just next to it. It'll start
Come on,
bending
stop
out
running
towards
away,
the wall.
You prick.
That's pretty big, though. Isn't it off the ground?
I built mine off the ground. So this is the tree I couldn't cut down earlier before we started recording, guys.
Yeah, I can't do anything till I get more skill points.
But we think it's because of this branch, but I can't do anything with the branch. Probably not.
Yeah, you have to knock out the two branches on each side. That's why I just did one.
Yeah, this branch is, it's not like highlighting. I can't.
It should be red. It'll highlight red.
Yeah, it's not highlighting at all. No. That's all right. It's not my way. I was just wondering.
Brace your inner hippie. You don't want to kill the tree.
That's right. You need a bigger chainsaw.
Dude, I can't catch any of these animals, man. I need like a machine gun or something.
That's really high off the ground for the flooring here you guys are talking about.
I just did the...
I like
the,
it.
The Dread Pirate way.
What, What's like dirt?
He dug out the ground and put the
you
put it in the ground.
Dig the ground and you put it back down and you get a nice dirt floor.
That's what I just did. Yeah. Okay.
As long as there's a roof over it.
And that's okay. That's considered enclosed.
The roof is annoying to put up. That's what I'm
Apparently.
Having most trouble with.
Dread knows yeah, more about cool. it than I do.
We need scaffolding or something.
Yeah, put that in Dread.
Yeah, get on it, bro.
Sure. Why not?
Oh, I keep hitting escape instead of tab.
Dread. Disconnect.
Fuck you guys.
You're all disconnected now.
Actually, no, he'd probably just go work on it. You're like, okay, guys, I'll get it done.
I don't even know what you guys said because I wasn't paying as much attention as I probably should.
It's not worth paying attention.
Boom.
No, you did the right thing.
Shit.
Hey, I'm being honest.
Jesus.
Good
man.
Yes.
That was
There's no
harsh.
Sprint, is there? I'm holding down I'm holding down shift for no reason.
I know.
I do it all the time.
Yeah.
They definitely need a sprint in here.
I wonder if that would hurt the ecosystem.
There's only one way to find out.
Oh, I need more wood. What the hell did I come back here for with no wood? This game needs wheelbarrows, and it needs to be an early skill thing. Because, guys, like, whenever
I... Well, drive carts pretty early.
What is it?
Drive me carts pretty early, but you have to build roads for them.
I got a golf cart.
Dude, why is there a storage chest with, like, 30 wood? Whose is this?
You say we get carts?
That's mine.
Where's your building?
No, I just put it... The way I do my logging is I put a chest down, and I cut a bunch of logs up, and I just drop them in the chest, and then go back and forth when I need to get them. If you need some logs, take some.
Okay.
It's a lot easier because you just look at the chest with all your logs in your hand, and you right-click, and they all go in the chest, and then you keep moving.
I see. Okay. Cutting in my area, which is okay because I'm actually trying to deforest this bitch. Good job.
Cage approves.
Two thumbs up.
I keep on losing logs, and I see Pam nearby. I'm starting to think,
I wonder if there's anything I could do to the grass to get rid of it.
You're stealing my logs.
Oh, I'm seeing brown grass. Seeing brown grass.
Is there an eco version of Agent Orange?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
If devs get on it.
I just claimed some rubber.
I like to have some orange crush, please. Though. Sure. Oh, boy.
One thing I do want to see is lights very quickly. Like, there's no lights in the game, which is...
Well, you have lights. I have torches, lights here.
You're a liar. Oh. Somebody's lying to me, because I was told there's no lights in the game.
We just want to tell you about it.
Rentec Eberg, what a name.
You can do a torch in a campfire, but it's not what you're looking for.
No, you can't hang it on the wall. You can just carry it around. You have to make a tallow candle. You can make that in the workbench after I can make some tallow.
Oh, so you can make a candle?
Yeah.
So there is lights.
Yeah. Oh, but tallow requires fat.
Meat.
Animal
yeah.
fat.
Yeah, animal let's fat, start yeah. butchering them. What do I okay. what do I need to kill the animals? Like I did.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. Like you're gonna have to have a bow hunting. And an arrow, a bow? Okay. And you're gonna have to wait until I can get to butchery.
Get on it.
Here goes Homer killing the damn West.
I can't even cook this elk yet. I gotta go.
Yeah.
Come on, Pam. What are you doing?
I killed
you got
three
elk.
Elk.
You're not sharing?
Get on it, Pam. Let's go.
It's not sharing, anyways. It doesn't make a difference.
Yeah, I asked for someone to make me a chest like an hour ago.
But... Why don't you just get the chest? Get
well,
the skill point. Use it.
Because I thought we were... Oh, I didn't hear you say that. I don't even know where you are.
It's all good, man. I'll come bring you a chest.
Are you the one who was who had that chest out there with all the locks?
Yeah.
Just leave it in that one then. Thank you. Oh, that bison. Oh, that bison's on my house. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, they can jump really damn high, by the way.
Yeah, he was on my house. Like my roof. It's not
good.
It's not,
hope he takes a dump on it, too. The deeds and stuff, we don't need that in our inventory, right? You can drop that for a bit.
I believe so.
Property.
Yeah.
I don't need to
put it
that.
Like in your chest.
Taking way too much space.
Oh, and you can't split stacks.
That's great.
You're supposed to be able to, but you can't.
It just doesn't work.
Yeah.
All right, that's okay. Interesting.
If you get angry and you just keep clicking on it, what'll end up happening is it'll crash your game.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, I raged on the right left mouse button when I couldn't split a stack, and it kicked me out.
Oh, okay, cool. Note to self.
Enrage Dread more often.
Yeah.
Dear developers, I will give you more money if you do the following. All right, well, I think this is the first good look of what we're going to do here.
Our cage chest dropped off.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Cage now got his own chest, but she could have just gone on a skill point and built his own fucking chest like the rest of us. But
I was told to specialize.
Specialize why?
I don't know.
You guys are killing the world?
Yep.
Destroying
the world isn't easy.
That's a hard specialty, man.
I'm getting my VW bus right now, assholes.
Oh, poor game edge.
Yeah.
All right, Pam, take us out.
To deport your ass.
All right, everybody. I hope you enjoyed our first look at Eco, if you want to see more of this, leave a few likes for us, and we will see you later. Good night, everybody.
Good night, guys.
Have a good one.
Catch you on the flip side, guys.
Later.